T. Rowe Price is a global investment management firm. We're committed to providing the best services to our customers, and IT is a major part of that commitment. We chose to move to a private cloud infrastructure to give us the agility to continually meet the needs of our clients. The benefits for System Center 2012 is actually twofold. One is in our ability to manage our technology, and secondly, in terms of our operating model and how we're going to manage this new environment. We're growing 25% per year, and cloud computing is our answer to make sure that we can be sustainable as we provide Windows-based solutions to our organization. Automation frees us from the repetitive tasks that an administrator has to do to maintain the environment, and now all of our tasks become more strategic instead of repetitive. The big thing for us that was very exciting to us around System Center 2012, that it gave us a platform, which is analogous to what we're going to be doing today with clouds. You're talking about fabrics. Now you're talking about a management platform that can manage that fabric as a single entity. I want to operate this environment as efficiently as possible as I can for T. Rowe Price in delivering those services to our customers. I could do that now at System Center 2012. It is truly a game changer, and we're going to take full advantage of it here at T. Rowe Price.